Vítejte do dalšího dílu českého Let's Play. Čus lidi. Vítejte do dalšího dílu českého Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. Tak, co se stalo minule? Spojili jsme si tak. Oni slíbili, že tak teda rozdělili ty osobnosti nějak a pak je nahráli zpátky a no a teď probíhá jakási rekonvalescence po té operaci. Ty brďo. A doufám, že opravdu odstranili ten biochip.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. Of tensions was heightened when Yorinobu Arasaka assumed leadership following his father's death and accused Militech of his murder. However, in an unexpected shift, the return of Saburo Arasaka appears to have diffused the situation between the rival megacorporations.
Saburo
Arasaka and NUS President Rosalind Myers have agreed to meet in person to lay the groundwork for a lasting peace. A first step of goodwill was taken today as the Arasaka CEO withdrew from Night City 15 armored vehicles from the company.
Hey, listen. These tests, gonna go on much longer?
We need very precise data.
Can't stand this anymore.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. Please sit up. Respond to the key words. No thinking, just the first word that comes to mind. Loyalty.
No. Want to talk to Hanako Arasaka?
Respond to each term with the first thing that comes to mind.
Quick as I can, no thinking, right?
Humanity.
Enough! No more tests. I refuse to take any.
Please step onto the treadmill.
quickly as you can, without thinking about it. V.
No.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube.
Fuck, no, enough! I've had it! Fucking hate this place! You really should get up.
Didn't expect to see you here, of all people.
Life is full of surprises. Reprehensible place. I hate it. It could drive one insane.
What do you want?
They asked me to speak to you. V?
Guess you're back in the Arasaka fold. For good this time? Haven't had enough of them. The whole fucked up family.
Arasaka will always get his way. And the new project is an excellent fit with my skill set. A prime outlet for my ambitions. And it has to do with you, actually.
So Saburo Arasaka's returned. In Yorinobu's body.
We live in strange times.
Not freaked? That doesn't faze you?
Half my life I worked to give Saburo Arasaka immortality. In so doing, I grew accustomed to the thought of his resurrection. V?
It's too bad for Yorinobu. He stands defeated in the worst possible way. Cut down by his own nightmare.
A tragic figure, truly.
You never liked him.
One should speak well of the dead, or not at all.
Fine. So what do you have to tell me?
I fear I'm the bearer of bad news. Listen to me. The procedure was a success. We removed the biochip. But the damage it wrought proved enormous. At the genetic level, altered DNA. The kind you would find in those suffering from radiation sickness. And sadly, it's lethal. V?
Fuck. Fuck!
Things are bad, yes, but we have not given up. All the options have yet to be exhausted.
Want to talk to Hanako Arasaka?
I'm afraid that's impossible.
We had a deal.
And both sides fulfilled their respective ends. You, your case, your troubles, no longer interest Hanako.
Hanako Arasaka promised to save my life.
Precisely why she sent me here to discuss your options with you.
How much time I got?
Approximately 6 months.
then things will deteriorate quickly. The time before your ultimate demise will be worst. Most taxing.
What other options are there? Already gone under the knife once.
Arasaka Corporation has the capability to cheat death. All we require from you is a dose of trust.
Trusted you once already. Fat lot of good that did me.
You may join our pilot program. Secure your soul. I fear your body is no longer of any use. You must abandon it. We will create an engram of your mind and store it in Mikoshi.
Store it? Why can't I just get a new body?
We have yet to solve the compatibility issue.
Doesn't sound like you had much of a problem with Saburo Arasaka.
You have no offspring. Nor do you have an entire clinic focused solely on your care.
How am I supposed to know this isn't another one of your tricks?
A trick?
Maybe Arasaka just wants to punish a pain-in-the-ass thief. Maybe Saburo just wants another soul in his collection.
The Arasakas have become gods. You are nothing to them. Insignificant.
So this has to be your sweet revenge. Look at you. Your life's work has turned Saburo into a god. Yet here you stand, a mere mortal.
That would make two of us. Why would I seek to punish my companion in distress? My employer has made you an offer. We should finish discussing it.
So let's say I agree. I'll land in Arasaka's soul prison. Put myself at their mercy. Do I even need to ask about the catch?
All is set forth in a contract, guaranteed therein. You must merely sign it. If you wish to live, that is. Now, since a digitized psyche is not legally an individual, the contract entails relinquishing your rights. A temporary measure, naturally.
No, not about to become the property of Arasaka Corp.
Current participants of the program are all well-known, influential people. We have yet to receive any complaints.
And if I refuse?
Your belongings are packed. A shuttle will take you back to Earth. And you will be dead before winter. It's no easy decision, I know. You should think it through carefully. There are no legal loopholes, no fine print. You have nothing to fear. Have you made your decision?
Made my decision. I'm going back to Earth. Going home.
You will die there.
Goodbye, Anders. Your offer was shit. But in making it, you gave me something better.
What are you talking about?
Before, death was inevitable. A fact of my shit life. You let me choose it. Accept it on my terms. Thank you.
Nothing of beauty will never fade away. I see your eyes and know you see me. You're like a ghost, how you're everywhere.
How's the Earth looking from way up there? She as pretty as they say? Or is that just another lie? Listen, don't forget, your implants were made for Earth gravity. Could start acting up in orbit. What I'm trying to say is don't ignore any error warnings, okay? And when you're back, I mean, if you come back, I'll do a full checkup. Maybe even give you a little discount. Take care, V.
Hey, V. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet... here I am, still. The city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye.
Hey, V! How are things? Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's a sandstorm heading straight for us. So, yeah, you're missing out. No, but seriously, we're all getting by. Family never stops growing. Work's always piling up. Sometimes all I wish for is a good night's rest. But oh well. Can't have everything, right, V? You know what I mean. Let me know when you get bored of the city. I'll take you for a nice, long ride. All right, now. Take care, V.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City, with a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Alda Kaldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V. And see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raffin Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now, but remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
Gotta hand it to you, V. I'm impressed. When you told me you were gonna go after Hellman, I was sure you'd come back as a garbage bag full of smithereens. But you did it. I'm not usually wrong about people and what they're capable of. I'm curious to see what else you've got in ya. If you're looking for your next job, you know where to find me.
Hello, V. From what I understand, you have less than 6 months to live. I do not know how you plan to spend this time. Perhaps you have chosen to put your feet up, rest, ponder life's meaning. Or perhaps you continue to do what you are good at. If that is the case, my father and I would gladly retain your services. You would be compensated generously. 6 months will pass faster than you imagine. It would be a shame to let this time go to waste.
Hey, V. Orbital connections cost an arm and a leg, so I'll just get right to it. I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot and... oh, dear. The Fool, the Moon, the High Priestess. Those are bad cards. Keep a close eye on your new friends, V. I mean it.
I know you're sick. Thank you. It's all a shitstorm anyway.
What are you doing? You freak?
What's up?
しているようです。もちろんです。わかりました。
No, not me. Maybe the new guy. Because he was acting strange. Stupid.
Where is she?